Not sure on the depth on some of those squats, but I'm mainly focusing on keeping my back straight right now. And I'm gonna repeat this weight next training session and try to do them better.
Many years to a bill what I own, and many dumb fools try to take what I've grown, but these roots go deep and you can't blood a stone. I'm a shove. If you wanna score, we can do it, no gloves. And if you're gonna run at me, you better do it hard. Cause I fear no fall, no brawl, no scar. I'm 2 pounds shy of a bomb. I'm 1 shade short of a lawn. I'm 2 packed rats and I'm calm. Got 2 last labs in my palm. I'm 2 degrees west of 100. four-wheel drive with a bone and chain. My 5'7" is irrelevant. I'm 6'6", 6'6", you threaten my development. Now see your wise man learns from your mistakes and lets the blunders of his brother serve to fill his plate. So best be on your way before the tidal wave breaks, cause you don't wanna come underneath the reaper that awaits.
Great session. I think increasing squat volume was a good idea because those squats felt pretty good. Even the rows felt pretty good. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys soon, hopefully on Friday. Peace. See ya.